1974, John Lennon released his Walls and Bridges LP. Great LP. If you haven't heard that one in its entirety, do so. This song came from that album, written with Harry Nilsson. It's called Old Dirt Road. Like a philosophical piece, I guess, in the sense that the road would be like our lives and what happens and what transpires along that journey. Here's Old Dirt Road by John Lennon.